Okay, we need to talk about roly-polies, or pill bugs, or potato bugs, or wood lice, or whatever you call them where you're from. Seriously, these things have so many names. Excuse me, they're called what in Dutch? Okay, first order of business, they're not even bugs, they're isopods. That's a type of crustacean, and it means they're more closely related to things like crayfish and lobsters than they are insects. And just like those cousins, they kept their gills. That's right, they have gills on land. That's why we find them in places like damp soil or under leaves or logs. Rolling up in a ball is actually a great way to keep those gills nice and wet. Plus, it's a good way to hide from predators. Now, even though they haven't changed that much since their ocean-dwelling days, they do pretty well here on land. One advantage is these little isopods, well, they're kind of like marsupials. They hatch their babies inside of a little pouch, a lot like a kangaroo pouch, until they're ready to go out and scurry off into the world. And once they're out there, they've got some, let's say, creative survival skills. Like, in addition to drinking the normal way through their mouth, they can also drink through their butts. And instead of peeing, they just get rid of waste gas through their shells. And speaking of waste, they also eat their own poop to get every ounce of nutrition out of it. I mean, A+ for efficiency, I guess? So while they're a little bit weird, we do owe a lot to these little isopods. They help break down dead plant matter so we aren't just drowning in dead leaves and stuff. Plus, they can remove toxins like heavy metals from soil. Pretty good contender for weirdest animal ever. Follow me for more cool science stories.